it was on the second Ronnie Earl record, which was called, anybody? They called me Mr. Earl. Give that man a brain Templeton poster.
Thank you.